Not that tough, really. Whoa, we got a lot of a bloody Jill from him. You certainly did. Ta-ta very much, Lee. No. No, we're not trying to trick you either. Spineless thief, eh? For some reason, I don't think we're going to be seeing the last of him. Where are you going? We didn't get anything from that fight, did we? Oh, we'll keep all that equipped for the time being. Now, let's think about this. Well, there's a mob there. I'm not going to give us a reward for rescuing her. Bastard. What happens next in the storyline, I cannot remember. We will rest, yes. Now, if I could only find where she's gone. Ask away. I think it will be. That's true, she has. Yay! That means we've got Georgia coming with us. Memory earring. I'm not mad. Oh, okay, maybe I am. Now the ribbon, again in this game, is one of the most powerful items you can get. Maybe. Oh god, don't say you're gonna start flirting with Mog as well. I can guess where she went. I presume she's gone back to the Eidolon Wall. I'm at that point in the game now where I'd prefer. I'd prefer now to just get to that part of the game when you're free to do what you want. Bibbertroth, idiots. This is going to become a love scene. That's a point. I wonder how the rest of our party's doing. Well, I guess he's right in a way, but almost everything up until this point has been done to save Garnet. Indeed, who is Ibsen? Thanks, Colin. Indeed, why did you come with him? Because you asked. Oh, no. Hey, it's the love scene. They can go drift off in a boat together. God. No, actually. I'll tell you, singing it. Come on, Garnet, remember. Oh, God, I recognize that. So it looks like we're seeing the destruction of Maiden Sauri just then. That's a flashback to the beginning of the game. So something killed Maiden Sauri. Remembered yet, Garnet? Exactly. It does all make sense, I reckon. Now, yet again, Square have decided to put a sort of amnesia part of the game into it.